Yes, we need to be able to basketball and football run. We need to have a hot out for play. I hope we know that. Good. We need to be our best in critically over the field of Park City College and your tiny college hawks.
Yeah.
The National Junior College Association Regional Hockey College from a good source of students and we request your cooperation by supporting our citizens in an official and positive manner. Negative comments or family increases, sexes, or other abuse of comments or actions directed at officials, student athletes, coaches, or team reps will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the facility tonight. Hockey College and Hockey Athletics, thank you for your support and cooperation. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, we ask that you please rise and remove your hats for the playing of our national anthem.
Thank you.
for Clark's sake, for Clark's sake.
Here, I'm going to get out of here.
going over to the assembly hall shop, which is all open tonight. And in the headquarters, there are suits that are all kinds of hats, gear, hats, athletic tees, hoodies, all kinds of goodies out there, blue gold. Support your Hocking Hawks and Hawk Shops located in the Peabody Union Student Center.
Thank you.
Hocking called on 32-3 hitter serve first. That's the team's first here in the second quarter. And Shayla Valdez out of the box. For Clark State, 33-1 was the three-yard line, 2-2.
Oh, David!
third.
Thank you. Yeah.
Parks will be on Main Street, Shepherd, your second, that's team six. Parks will be over the line. Painted well for line, shooting two.
I'm going to say, Thank you. Thank you. 26-23.
Thank you.
our third time sitting in all number third. That's a team second this quarter. For the Hawks, and Jayla Brown, you're going to have to be two.
Yeah!
32nd time of hockey.
Go back!
for her second as the team's first year of the World War. Substitution for both teams. For the Hawks, Emily Loves of the line is definitely going to complete the 3-1 play.
Thank you.
and the poor weeds turns the clock safe.
Thank you. Thank you.